It's not the pale moon that excites me, that thrills and delights me. Oh no, it's just the nearness of you. It isn't your sweet conversation to hold you ever so tight and to feel in the night the nearness of you.